The next morning, Brandon got the first drone footage of the damage at Mayfield.
Wow, this whole place is just gone. I mean, I just love seeing the power of Mother Nature until you see this. It looks like somebody hooked up a giant tiller and just came for a mile wide right through this area. Slab right there, slab right there,
right,
slab right there,
right.
It's almost like a CSI case trying to unravel a murder, you know?
Right, so there is where debris ruining and stuff. Yeah. You saw that debris going out.
I mean, that's just as intense as it gets right there.
Yep.
I mean, it's a small little sector. I've been hit by big tornadoes before, but at least I had a chance. These people don't have a chance.